could not argue about gentrification or whether we like Amazon or not, because there was not any hope for real growth and development, and we would never have made Amazon's top 20 pick 5 or 10 years ago. And so we are ecstatic to hear that our new governor stands with our quest for Amazon, because he understands that this is not just about one company, but about 50,000 direct jobs and some estimated 60 to 100,000 additional jobs, with billions more in investment and more in retail, commercial, and residential space. Not just for Newark, but for the entire state and the region. He understands that our city has been underdeveloped for decades, and this is a real chance to begin steps to fix decades of neglect and invest in infrastructure, training, jobs, and economic development. To not consider this or take this seriously or grapple with this on its face is irresponsible. We must go forward here, and we must go forward with Newark leading the way.